Yeah, Caitlin, you can read the numbers. You don't need to write it down.
Mm-hmm.